It's absolutely empty in Kampala. So we were thinking, on a day like this, nothing to do in the city. Why don't we go out of town? And this time around, we're going way out of town onto Bulago Island. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Backstage Pass as we take you to a party away from the mainland. Okay, so now we're ready to go all the way to Bulago Island for an interesting full moon party. It's called the Blue Moon Festival, and I decided to switch things up a little bit and also have a guest presenter. Let's see what he can do. But as for now,
So we're setting off right now to Bulago Island for the festival, and everybody's so excited. Well, I'm gonna say hi to a lot of people right here about how they feel about this journey.
Yeah, we're going to the Blue Moon Festival, and I think it's gonna be great fun.
Yeah. So this Blue Moon thing, just tell me about it.
I don't really know much about it, save for the fact that it's gonna be a great party.
Denzel, we're coming, we're on our way, and we're over there, we're just on our way there, and we're so excited about everything. And here we are at the Bulago Island at the Blue Moon Festival. Everybody seems so excited. It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be a party here. So have fun, guys. Whatever happens here stays here. So we're finally here. Everybody's so happy and so excited about the night. It's Bulago Island, the paradise. It's so amazing. Fresh air, everything is so nice. So right now I'm gonna hand over to Denzel. Denzel to do his show. Come on, Denzel. There you go.
Okay, so I take control for now. Thank you very much, by the way. We're finally here at Bulago Island, came right out of the water, and we're about to show you what happens here in Uganda. It's gonna be a phenomenal weekend, and Backstage Pass is definitely taking you behind the scenes. We're gonna get inside. Echoes of your words crashing into me.
Drown me in your lies. Just arrived. Please. Peace and love. Yes, sir.
Your elbows tucked towards your side, you're going to inhale, come up into cobra, look into the sky, nice and steady, and you're going to slowly keeping your knees together,